Namaskar and welcome to this session with this latest update. Hope most of you have got, but for the convenience of if anybody is missing, I am making this short video. CTET exam of 17-12-2021, that's tomorrow, is postponed and new dates will be declared soon. That's an official information, and I myself have confirmed from the CTET official website the notice issued by the CTET. You also can see live with me about this official notification. All right, hope you are able to see here, and which talks about this public notice shift to paper 2 of the 16th December 2021, that is today afternoon session, as most of you are aware, that is also postponed due to the server down technical glitch, and both the shifts of paper 1 and 2 shifted to be held on 17th December 2021 have been postponed. The next dates of the examinations of these candidates will be notified in consultation with Messrs. DCS Limited. Inconvenience caused to the candidate is sincerely regretted. That's an update from CTET organizers. And now the questions arises, what happens to the next date's exam, particularly 20th, who have scheduled? I've been asking this question. As I have clarified in my WhatsApp groups, here it is also clarified that as on date, 20th exam will happen as usual. For anybody except this 16th afternoon session shift to 17th morning and afternoon sessions, only these are postponed, which will be rescheduled and given. For them also, the special note is, please understand that need not necessarily after 13th January. Any day in between, there is a gap where exams are not scheduled, candidates are not allotted, may be given. But normally, you can expect 2-3 days in advance information may be given. So that's the reason, be in the mood of preparation and looking forward for the new dates at the earliest possible. All right. Thank you. Should there be any updates and support, I'll be giving you. And those of you who are yet to subscribe or you want to see the videos on these subjects, either paper 1, paper 2, CDP, English, Telugu, Science, Maths, EVS, Pedagogy, and all these, more than 100 plus videos and 100 plus hours of content is uploaded on my YouTube channel. So you can visit and use them absolutely free, no hidden charges. And it's my free gift on the occasion of my 25 years of teaching career. Thanking you, taking leave of you, Dr. Yakaiah, teacher educator by profession and inspiring teachers and researchers.